Alrighty. Okay. See, we got a little burnt spot. Bunch of roaches. Burnt spot.
That doesn't count.
Let's see what that does. Let's little fuse blown. Big fuse good. Okay, so little fuse bad. Resistors are good. Good. Just check my FETs. These FETs appear good. I do see a 1R80. 1R80?
Are you doing a video? I'll shut the radio.
1R80s. yeah, it's fine.
You sure? I don't want you to be hit with plagiarism or whatever.
Okie dokie. So we have one of these blown. Maybe both, actually. 1R80s. Both of those are blown. Which leads me to believe I've got some other blown stuff. Like that FET right there. That is blown. Let's check some other ones. Okay. Let me check them all. Those fets are okay. Those fets are okay. That one and that one. Check those two. Good. Yeah, those are good. So, let's see, we got them fit. Small fuse. Oh, and some 1R8Os right here. So, break out my handy dandy sucker. And take out the small fuse. Things get clogged up really fast.
Yeah, it will do.
Alright, let's try this again. Much better. Get rid of this little fuse. Right there. Gotta get rid of that fit. And let's see, what number is that? K2A65D. I believe that's a 600 watt MOSFET. Let's see. Fit fuse. Let's see. This is 62A65D on a 1215. Let me see what that is.
Well, not all 310 is going to be that one. According to, I said they have another unit with a serial number, a similar, not 6485, whatever.
That's probably paper, yeah.
All right, well, I think it's the 600. My 2015 is the 600. Should be the same here. So, new fuse. Got a new FET. New fuse. And just for reference, Mauser part number. MOSFET, Mauser, part number. One R8Os. officer card number. Just for y'all's references. I have two different ones, actually. I have ones that are a little bit fatter, these, and ones that are more correct size. Same thing, just a little bit wider. Let me use these up. Test this fit here. No, no bueno. There should be no continuity at all in any of these legs. Okay. Something like that. Those back. Okay. Snip these little legs off, they're too long here. Alrighty. That's good. Little fuse, let's put that little fuse back. Little views. Ready. Little fuse is back.
Yeah.
Snip those legs. Clean this board up a little bit there. Okay. Now what do we got? One R8O's. I know it's hard to see. You see them? Blown. One R80. There's two of them. They're basically like fuses. They're resistors. No continuity. They're bad. I want to replace both those. Okay. Once again, do not make fun of my soldering tools. I have Make do with what you have. Small fuse, MOSFET, 600 watt, and 1R8s. Let's put these 1R8s back. These are a tad bit wider. They perform the same function, and they'll fit. It'll get the job done. I have a feeling we got a, probably a bad power. Bad power IC somewhere. Let me place these and we'll check further. There's the new 1R8s right there. Oh, it just says 1R8. Same ones though. 1R8s, a little bit wider, fatter, you can see, but they work just fine. Let's see, got continuity. Good, good, good. Alrighty, everything looks good there. I'm afraid that with these being blown, something else blew somewhere. So let's check these power ICs. Shorts anyway. No shorts there. Let me just look over the board again. Good. Fuse is good. Check these resistors. Should be no continuity on these specific resistors. And good, no continuity. And check these MOSFETs once again, just to verify. And we should be getting, that's good, 2 something. No, there you go, 7 something, 690. This should be a little lower. Yeah, 575, those are good. 4 something, those are good. Let's check the one we replaced. Should be about 1,000. Yeah, it should be lower. 5 something, that's good. Just check this one over here. Oh, that's good. That's good. Alrighty. What else? Got 2 over here, 2 right there. All these other ones are good, I'm sure. Those are all good. Everything looks good. Check this big chip here. Also another power IC. I'm just checking for shorts. No actual diode readings. Everything was good. So, let's try her out. See what happens. Alrighty. Nothing popped. Got eject. And got power. Alrighty. What do we do here? FET, 600 watt, fuse, 21R80s. Alrighty, good to go.